love you with an everlasting love. What you did for each and every one of us and for the world, nothing can compare to the deeds you have done. You are the Almighty One, and you strip yourself to become like us, so that you can pay the price to redeem us back to the Father. Oh, what magnificent deed you have done. So we can truly say from the core of our heart, from our inner being, worship you, Lord. Such greatness that you have suffered and paid the price for each and every one of us. You suffered death, you conquered the grave, and you rose again and gave us everything. Thank you, Lord.